Okay, the traction, road wheels, and idlers are now in place. I had to remove one link from the tracks. Obviously, I still haven't put the hubcaps in. All of those screws still have to have Loctite applied. I think the tracks run really good right now. I think they'll get better as they kind of, you know, break in a little bit. Just on stock electronics. Trying to drive and film at the same time. I'm going to spin it around and bring it at you full throttle. It's got good low speed control too. And then it's full speed. One gearbox is making a nasty pinion noise. I'm going to look into that.